August 19, 2011, I was diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer. And while I was in the room waiting on the doctor to come back to tell me that this was truly cancer, the Lord just appeared to me. Not that I saw what his face looked like, but his presence was in the room. And he told me that I would go through some things, but he said I would be there with you, and I will carry you through whatever comes your way. And I believe that. And to be out here on the beach this morning, we can see God's glory. You can hear the water coming in. And if you don't believe that there is a God, just listen.